stabbing. In Queens, police say the killer got in by climbing onto the balcony and then into the apartment on the second floor. It happened this morning in Flushing as a couple was asleep. Man woke them up. The victim's wife went running for help, but her husband was stabbed to death. Police say the attacker had tried to climb up to the third floor, but he wasn't able to get into that apartment. The NYPD has arrested a 35-year-old man and charged him with murder, burglary, and criminal possession of a weapon.
The body of a teenager who disappeared while swimming in a New Jersey reservoir has been recovered. Woodland Park police say the body of the 15-year-old boy from Patterson was recovered this morning in Great Notch Reservoir. A search was launched after the teenager disappeared yesterday afternoon while swimming with friends.
Israeli flags filled.